beginning to see our temperatures cool down a bit for today. 41 in Buffalo, 45 in Burlington, 45 in Pittsburgh, with some rain showers moving in. New York City, though, staying warm, 60 degrees for today, which is 16 degrees above average for this time of year. That'll change quickly, though, as we head into the day on Saturday. For New York City, we'll be dropping down to 43 for a high temp. And as you can see, we're going to start to see some rain showers along with some snow showers move in for Saturday. We'll map this out for you. So starting to see those rain showers move through Pittsburgh, Cleveland, as we head later today into the early overnight hours. Then there's the rain switching over to snow as we head into the day on Saturday, and then continuing as we head into Sunday. Some could see some pretty impressive snow totals, such as Portland, where we're looking at 5 inches.